Hi, I'm Jearl Walker. I'm one of the physics professors here at Cleveland State University. And today, the Flying Circus of Physics is at Chili's Grill and Bar because I want to show you a pub trick. No, it's actually a physics challenge because we have to use physics to meet the challenge. I've got a Corona bottle here. It's nice and dry. It's been empty for days. I've got the bottle cap, and I used a pair of pliers because I'm not very strong with my hand. I bent it into a V shape, and I'm going to put it right inside the neck. Right there. And the challenge is get the cap to go farther into the bottle without directly pushing on it with a finger or a pencil or something like that, and without touching the bottle. I think the answer is obvious. I just bend over and blow that cap right in. I'm not touching it, I'm just gonna blow against it. Here we go. It came out. Why in the world would it come out if I'm blowing directly against it into the bottle? It's because my breath goes by this fairly streamlined object. It pushes on it a little bit, but the breath goes in, builds up the air pressure on the inside. That increased air pressure pushes the cap out abruptly. So here's the physics challenge. How do I get the cap to go in without touching it directly with pencil or finger or something like that? I use a straw. And I'm going to blow directly down on the object, bypassing the streamlined nature of it. And here we go. And the cap goes farther into the bottle. Because I'm blowing directly onto the cap and not along the length of the cap it goes in. Thanks for watching. Hope to see you again here at the Flying Circus of Physics. Just remember, physics is everywhere, especially in a grill and bar.